This video presents and explains important topics for all existing Graphisoft BIM Server customers. Graphisoft ARCHICAD has been providing industry-leading free teamwork solutions for architects since the launch of the CODiE Award-winning ARCHICAD 5.1 for Teamwork in 1997. The Graphisoft BIM Server, or Teamwork 2.0, offered the industry-first Delta Server technology and enabled an instant teamwork experience within the office and over the internet in 2009. BIMcloud was announced in 2014 and provided a scalable, safe, and secure collaboration environment for offices and projects of any size. In 2018, BIMcloud and its free product plan called BIMcloud Basic continues Graphisoft's teamwork legacy by offering instant and free teamwork functionality while enabling a scalable, secure, and modern cloud-based collaboration environment. To provide a professional, unified, and scalable teamwork experience, the Graphisoft BIM Server is now called BIMcloud, and its free product plan called BIMcloud Basic matches the functions of the former BIM Server. Technically speaking, BIMcloud Basic is the free product plan of BIMcloud. BIMcloud Basic requires no license, just a free activation. BIMcloud Basic is free and will stay free in the future as well. One BIMcloud Basic supports one ARCHICAD version starting with ARCHICAD 19. You can decide during the installation process which ARCHICAD version to support. BIMcloud Basic does not support ARCHICAD 18 or earlier versions. Multiple BIMcloud Basic installations can be run on a single server computer. This way, the teamwork environment can be provided for design projects created using different ARCHICAD versions. BIM Server will not receive further updates or bug fixes. All such updates and improvements will be included in BIMcloud releases. We recommend users of BIM Server 19, 20, 21 to upgrade to BIMcloud Basic. This will ensure that they'll continue receiving both bug fixes and updates. BIMcloud will have quarterly releases. Such releases will feature both improvements and bug fixes. Release names will include year and release number. For example, 2018.1, 2018.2, and so on. BIMcloud releases are independent from ARCHICAD versions and updates. You can install ARCHICAD updates anytime without the need to also update your BIMcloud at the same time. BIMcloud has a unified installation package, of which a new version will be released every few months. The same package will include both BIMcloud and BIMcloud Basic with all the latest improvements. There will not be separate update packages. BIMcloud Basic can easily be upgraded to BIMcloud without installation. Users can pilot the full product plan of BIMcloud by acquiring a pilot license from their local Graphisoft partner. At the end of the pilot period, users can choose to buy BIMcloud or revert to the free basic product plan without reinstalling. To find out more, or to download Graphisoft BIMcloud, please visit www.graphisoft.com/BIMcloud or contact a Graphisoft partner near you.